I am Chris Langer, candidate for the South Dakota House of Representatives in District 25. District 25 includes North and Eastern Minnehaha County, including the cities of Del Rapids, Baltic, Garrettson, Colton, Lyons, Valley Springs, Rowena, and Eastern Sioux Falls near South Sycamore Avenue and East 26th Street. I currently live in Del Rapids, where I have lived for 17 years with my husband, Tracy. We have two sons, Cole and Grant. I am proud to be a lifelong South Dakotan as I was born and raised on the Jornby family farm between White and Toronto. I graduated from Dubrick Area High School and South Dakota State University. I'm currently working as a realtor in Del Rapids for Landmark Realty and Auction. I served four terms on the Del Rapids City Council as well as the Minnehaha Economic Development Association. I've been involved in the community serving on various boards such as the Booster Club and the Del Rapids Baseball Association. I am also a member of the Lutheran Church in Del Rapids. I had the honor of serving District 25 last session after being appointed by the governor in August of 2013. I learned a great deal and served on the Health and Human Service and Commerce and Energy Committees. I was able to gain an understanding and great appreciation for the process and, if elected, will be prepared to serve the people of District 25. I will work to continue a fiscally sound and balanced budget. I believe in limited government and conservative South Dakota values. We are blessed to live in this great state. I ask for your support in the upcoming election to allow me to continue to serve as your representative.